fear.
And I'm optimism.
It's more like a bare-knuckle fight to see who's the most tolerant person on the internet.
Why? Isn't tolerance about being philanthropic?
What? Just thinking about wiener dogs. But yeah, no, tolerance on the internet these days is more about destroying people in an argument.
I know, Tung Fu.
Show me.